off today. Mrs. Sheetaljeet Kaur, director of the school, Mrs. Guneet Kaur, principal of the school, Mrs. Singh, parents, staff, and my dear children. It has indeed been a very, very enjoyable morning. More often than not, I'm caught up amidst files and bigger students with a totally different kind of scenario. However, today has been definitely a welcome change for me to be here amongst these little children who are so innocent and so very natural in their performances. I would like to congratulate the management as well as the staff of Shamrock School for putting up such an amazing performance. What we have witnessed today has been a blend of, I would say, creating awareness among the children with regard to the diversity of culture that we have in this country, making them aware of the sacrifices made by our soldiers, creating in them a desire to be patriotic as well, and not to forget the cultural heritage that they have tried to depict on the stage. Personally, I know that it is not easy to get children of this age to perform as well as these children performed on stage. A lot of hard work has gone behind this today's performance, I'm sure. And for that, I would like to congratulate the teachers and the management for their efforts. I would like to congratulate each and every child who has come up on stage and put forth his or her best. It's not easy to even make them stand in a straight line, leave alone perform on stage and come up and speak with so much of confidence and precision. I was very happy to note that the entire program was comprised of a variety of different items, which each in itself was unique and also moved towards building up the confidence of the children. Parents, I think you're very fortunate to have placed your children in such a school. And I know when the children are as small as these little ones are, 2, 2.5, and almost 3, it's not easy to let them move out of the security of the home into a different environment with new people. But I guess your children, I'm sure rather, that you are aware that your children are in safe hands. If they were not in safe hands, they would not have been so confident. They would not have had so much of energy in coming up on stage, performing. I was mesmerized by the performance of the Kathak. In fact, I felt that the bells that were tied around their ankles must have been heavier than their little feet, poor things. But what an amazing performance. I'm humbled to be here today, and I'd like to thank the management for giving me this honor of being in your presence and also the pleasure of witnessing this amazing performance. I wish Shamrock the very best. Thank you.